You.
Can you play solo?
I'm not playing with people. I guarantee you, I'm not playing with anybody. Scared, hold me. Guys, is Nightmare really hard compared to normal, or should I play normal?
XQC cursed.
Too not loud enough. La Quinta as yeah as yex. It was locked. I should find another way inside of the gym. Gym. I can't jump either. This door seems locked. She used the back door. Locate the key to the gym entrance. How do you check stuff? Just follow the footsteps. Ah, the gem. I remember the pool should be to my right. Man, this guy has a lot of blood, Jesus Christ. It smells in here. Cherry blossom bloom on the arrival of William. It's kind of cool. I want to see what's up there. Oh, I can't. Little shed, little beach house, little pool house. Back to the gym. Now I have the key. Oh, okay. Like that. Bing. Pulse percussion. Maybe here? No. Oh, the gym. Yeah, I remember that. The gym, yeah. Oh, I can sprint. What's that? Oh. A Locate the basement. About a soda, huh? The basement. It's a sakura tree. Jesus, like a ghost something. Whoa! She likes to mimic them. Be cautious. Don't let yourself be deceived. Turn back now before it's late. I warned you, Cecile. Gucci. Fuck! I fucking hit my toe, man. I hit my whole foot on the fucking wood, man. Fuck this! Man! Oh, I'm just gonna leave my foot. Dude, I'm just gonna leave both my feet in front of me. And also, I'm gonna lower the volume. Hey, back up! Back up! Why is it so damn loud? Dude, this is not right. A room with a key, okay. What? It wasn't there. Open the doors without the key in my hand. It's a musical. Hey, if you're reading this, don't know much longer I have left before you come into my contact with her. Be careful out there. Whatever you do, don't go into the basement. The keys are in my room across this one. Please just throw it out. I couldn't do it to myself. Key wasn't normal. It's cursed. Boom, finished it. Wait, I can move. What is that out there? All of a sudden we're in Japan. The Sakura tree. Funny, dude. Got him. Find the key to the hidden door. I'm pretty good at having a maze in my head. So this place is either gonna go to the middle or be at the end, pretty much. Or it can pierce all the way through. If I go to my left over, if I went to my left over there, that would have been the start of the maze. Oh, you bitch. I'm dead. Dead end. No, no. So this goes to the beginning, right? Yeah, this goes to the beginning. I had it right. So now we're gonna go back to where we were before, but instead we're gonna pierce through upper. I assume the key is past the spot. Yeah. So, past the spot wasn't the key. It was actually the exit, but no key. Unless the key is on the boss. Oh fuck. Dude, fuck off. I have a pretty good idea though of how the map is. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Damn, I really thought this was- oh no, we've already been here before. One of the spots we did not map out yet is inner middle towards the hidden door. Last spot to map out this one. And come on. This is the beginning. Good. So I have it all down. But I missed something. Oh, the outer layers. Nice, okay. Oh, I'm guessing these boxes are all dead ends. It spawns randomly in one of them. I got the key. Now go all the way across. No shot. Yeah, okay. We're in the outer layers now. Let's go to the middle now. Middle. Okay. Now we're on the edges. We're not in the outer layer yet. Which means straight from the right. I'm lost now. No, right, it's gonna be right, right, up, left. So right. Right, up, left. Easy. Easy. Guys, is this on the hardest difficulty, or did it not register? So I got a farmer. Dude, the graphics are maxed out, I'm pretty sure. So many rooms. Oh, what's that? There he is. Hey, what up, man? I haven't seen you around here before. Well, please be careful around here. My brother recently went to the city and he hasn't been back since. I don't know how much longer I'll be able to stay here. She's probably already watching us as I speak. You've seen a lady praying to Biwu, it's already too late. have something upstairs you might need later on. Okay. Like what? A gun? Oh, another key. Why, of course. Ah, of course, another gosh darn grotto. Explore the cavern and find a door for the key. What's that? No, not again. Dude! I hit my fucking toe again. Dude, this is not right. I'm gonna fucking break my legs, man. Dude, this desk is just trash. It's like some antique desk. It's full of metal and wood. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Get me the fudge out of here, man. They're all going to activate it. What was that? Oh, fuck no, man. I wanna check the top first. No thing. Oh man, get me out of here, man. Why always a cavern? Whoa, there's a ladder for a reason, man. Oh please. Left is never a good place to go. Okay, well. Of course. Boom. Ah, oh, easy. Escape the hotel. I'm in the hotel now. Nice, man. This is all her doing, man. Who is she, you might ask? Well, I don't know either. All I do know, though, is that she is some sort of evil entity. I was related to the Japanese myth I have heard about. I don't recall much, but I do know she can bring you anywhere she pleases. Eventually, those targeted by her fall into madness. I'm sure by now you've heard the mimic people. I've been here far too long. You can't escape. I've already tried many times. Thank you. Look all that. I think you can juke her. I think you need to aggro her and reset her until she goes to the next spot. See, warper. And then she resets, she goes far. We're good. Okay. The thing that's easy about this is that we don't have to remember anything. It's a sequence. 2, 1, 3, 2. 2, 1, 3, 1, 1. The exit is at 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3. 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 1. 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 1. Three loops, two loops. Two loops, one loop, three loops. Two loops, one loop, one loop. First loop, right, and upper. Okay. What is that? Let's circle around. Okay, and my loop should be here. And my exit to the right, right. Should be a two loop. Two loops here. Nope. Okay, this is gonna fuck me over. This is gonna- I fucking hate jump scares. I think it's so fucking cheap. No, no. I fucking hate this shit, this is so trash. Okay. Right. Okay. Okay. Right until dead end. Then right until right. Then either only rights. No. Right. 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 Left. Okay. This could be the exit. This could be the exit. For now, we're going to do the only right route. The only right route. Only right. We'd never do anything else but right. Okay, this is the zigzag. It's gonna be right and all the way through. So I think the way to juke the boss there is by turning corners, break LOS. But I fucked up. I got greedy. So right. Why? Wait, the map is false. Why? Dude, it sends my body into full fucking shock when that shit happens. Okay. So, fuck it. We know it's all the way down right, but we're not gonna do that. We need to go two loops forward, then one right, then up on the first left. Two loops forward, right, and left on the first time that we can. Got it. Now right, and then loop around. I'm lost. I think I got it. And the exit should be on my left. Oh wow. Then right here, my left then. It's gone. Let me go left, bitch. Got it. Chapter 3. Dude, my whole brain hurts. It's stinging. My fucking legs are stinging. Fuck off, man. I just said to the hotel. Or so you thought. Fuck! Wait, what? Yeah, did I lose progress? I'm not in nightmares, my boss. I'm not in the mood for this. Ugh. Cause if the difficulty is too hard and we're stuck somewhere and we can't do shit, I mean we have to reset and it's just gonna be boring. What do you mean, who am I? Who the fuck are you, man? The Sakura tree. I found the key. I hate her. She likes to see me fail, doesn't she? Found the key. I have no choice but to head back downstairs for the door. That's how bad he is these days, though. Look at that. What a caricature to ourselves, dude. We'd rather see somebody fall and to see yourselves succeed. Oh, fuck me. Fuck this game. Fuck you. Fucking indie dev Roblox, they're getting scammed at the company. Fuck you, dude. I ain't going nowhere. Get back. You see, this is like an electrical chair. It won't happen again. I promise it won't happen again. I'm sorry, I won't do it again. I'm not watching Donda. They're gonna DMC the fuck out of me, man. Get back to your lair, disgusting hag. Okay, a warning voice. Oh, look, a sign right there on the ground. It says, this is good luck out there. Revenge like you. What did you do to them? What did you do to them? I devoured them, okay. Describe taste. Okay, we're almost at the end. So cheap. Now I have a headache. Thank you, man. Meet friend. Okay. I mean, this doesn't look like a friend. This looks like the type of friend you make on fucking Twitch, man. Oh, fuck no. Where's the lover? Oh, no shot. I'm just a better player. Nah, it's too good to be true. The green door, no shot. I don't buy it. But I have to summon it to something. This place isn't real. She created Jason. Jason! 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 Ah, my eyes. What was that? There's a greater threat than you think, Mother Daniel. Ah! It's okay. I handled it. Wait, so I died? I will be someone else, I promise. I change will. Who asked? I don't give a shit. Chain. man, dude, this is, come on. This is just not right. All my muscles are all crisped up in my back, man. I'm like a Notre Dame fucking hunchback, dude. What the fuck was that? Okay, we go to the front, we get the butterfly blue, we don't go front, we go back, we go to the door. And we don't help, help me, Andy. No rocks this time, please. Listen. I'll give you Robux. Thank you. Oh, easy clap. Realm of the Forgotten. So, real life? Pac-Man. Spirits. To guide you. Okay. They're going to guide me to my death, and trust me, man. Nope, no thanks. I don't need a friend. No. Dude, what? The fuck is that? Here lies the seals of the accursed. No shit, we're all accursed. Wait, the butterflies, they go front, not right. Nope, okay. So, there's a door over there, but we need a butterfly first. So we're gonna have to go right side, and then main. Otherwise we're gonna get clapped by Help Me Andy. Ah, jump scare coming, I'm telling you, I can only tell. Muscles. Don't do it. Another maze. My muscles, man. No, it's coming. Everything has been a mick of your reality since the beginning. Yeah, no shit. Ow. This is weird, dude. Search for a key and a hidden butterfly to escape. Oh, this is gonna be hard, I can already tell. No, it's gonna wake up. It's gonna wake up. It's gonna wake up. Somebody's gonna wake up. I could probably find what I'm looking for here. I know shit. Oh no, yeah, another fucking maze thing. This maze is not gonna go anywhere. So we have to just pierce through it. Nope, that's it, I'm done. Dead end. Yeah. I'm dead, it's over. That's a dead end right there. Juked. Please stop with the laughter thing. It's uncreative. That's it, I'm dead. I'm done. I'm actually dead. It's over. Actually dead. Okay, we made it. Okay, now back to the beginning. Now, across the room, we're probably gonna find the butterfly. On the right, and in front, would be the... oh, not this fucking place again. Feeling this place, I mean, either. How about we get out? We can just go back. Butterfly. The butterfly was here, would see it immediately, right? Yeah, we would just see it, it would be right there. I saw it. Okay, it's fine. Good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Easy clap. Chapter 3. sorry. My nose smells like propane. Use safe houses to hide. Need a wall, we're good. A map, I mean. Let's switch in our stem. I don't need no map, bro. Is that a safe house? We don't go left. We do not go left. That's safe out of there. We could probably cut the right side over here. Yeah. Where's she at? Thanks, Vincent. Thank you, subs. We have to go here. We have to go there, I don't know what I'm supposed to do, dude. The spirits don't help for shit. Dude, the spirits lead me literally to a dead end. Look, spirit over here. Oh, she's much faster. I think if you have full aggro without a safe house, you're just dead. A butterfly in the gardens. Thank you, man. Oh, it points to a map entrance. Oh wow, that is wow. Wow, that is something else. Okay. 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 So the dead end is over here. Okay. The gun over here is heavily guarded, very tough to go through. We could go left and risk that it buffs over here and not there and make it. Let's go left. She's right there. She's right, we go left. Which means right on the map. Which means we should find the first outer garden here. Coming up. All the way through. The garden should be left, right, and it's gonna be on my right. Left here, right. And as I'm walking, it should be to my right. Or I turn. What? This don't make no sense. There it is. So fucking cheap. Well, I'm lost. I think we're either back to the start or we should see a garden sooner. With how much distance we traveled, there should be at least one garden. Oh, to my left. Like inside, we have to pierce through somehow. Yeah, see? Let's try to pierce through here. There it is. Nope. We're backtracking, but we have to find a way to pierce. So that's one way to do it. We're piercing through middle. We should see some sort of vegetation on either side soon. Over there? Yeah, there it is. Got it. Now what? Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Now the exit was upper right. Correct? Unless we didn't get what we needed and we need more. That's a safe house. I know what I'm doing. Another garden. I mean, I'm so lost, there's no point. Okay. So I think we're going back to the spot. Oh, fuck all this. I think, yeah, I'm bad. This should be the garden, right? To my right? Yeah, I can hear it. Dude, I can't do anything. Okay, if my brain is decent about this, if we were to follow this through all the way, we're just gonna get the exit for free. I don't think it's here. I don't think so. Back wall, then right. The third garden. The third fucking garden. Great, man. Thank you, dude. Exactly what I needed, the fucking garden. Okay, dead end. That's good. That's good. So right, left, left. Well, no choice now. Oh, the two spots where we're gonna go to, we couldn't because the lady was there. That's why we didn't make it. I thought we didn't make it because it was nah, forget it. Just go back. Let's just run the outskirts. Okay, now we went full outskirts, full. We should. It's over. Yeah, this part's pretty hard. Also, it annoys the fuck out of me, I'm not gonna lie. You know in Pokemon, I was talking to my brother about this the other day. You know in Pokemon, in the first cassettes, there was this part of the game, there's a Grotto. And It's very dark in it, right? Well, me and my brother couldn't read English, right? Because we're too young and we're French, so we couldn't read English. So our strat was to talk to every NPC in the game to progress. But we just couldn't. Thank you very much.
Sorry,
it took
a while.
What's up?
Sorry, it took
a while. It's okay. Can I have a coconut water, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. Right? And we just couldn't read any English. So we would just talk to every NPC every time we would progress, just, you know, to progress further. And we did like Pokemon Yellow, Blue, Red over and over and over again. And we always went to that cave, the dark cave, just straight up by guessing and trial and error. And it took us like so much time and effort to get to these places. And it's only years later that we knew that you could use Flash. If you talk to certain NPCs and they tell you where to go in English and you read it, you can get... You get Flash and it flashes the rooms. Good one, game. Good one. There's a garden to my left, but how do I get there? We were convinced that the game of Pokemon was impossible on purpose, and we had to go to that cave by guessing the spots. Fucking nightmare. Bitch. Dude, where's the garden? Oh, please. Oh my God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Praise the Lord. Praise the fucking Lord. Now, from this point, how far is the exit? Far? I don't think it is, actually. I think it's right here. Okay, we're doing good. Play anything competitive later? Yeah, I'll probably do some Valorant after this. Hey, come on, come on, come on. It's locked. It's a locked door, lady. Lady, it's a locked door. That's just not right. It's a locked door, bitch. Is this it? Ow! My fucking kneecap again, dude! You all heard it, right? Oh no, it's the beginning. Just fuck my shit up. Okay, so we're at that end. Okay. Okay. From my perspective, we go right. Cool. Right. Follow. At the first option, go right. At the second option, go right. I'm here. Bing, bang. I'm looking forward now. I'm looking this way. Right. Right. At the first option, go right. Okay, forget it. We know this already. First option, right. Second option, right. First option, just choose it. So, one right, two right, one left. One right. Let's just forget it. RR. Right. RR. 2R, one left. 2R, one left. One, two, two R, first option left, and then when I go there, I just swivel through forward, I just go whang, and we're out. Now. God Gamer. Actual God Gamer. And enter the two. I'll go to the menu now. Alright guys, I ate my pizza. Pizza.
Bon gear. Cola.
I'll watch the rerun at the event. I don't get much for now.
Pizza, burger, cola.
The grand witch, a little girl named Hachi, has playing with her doll, which she had called Saku. Saku was like the only friend to Hachi. Together, they snuck out to adventure like they always did. Upon the adventure, she stumbled upon a sakura forest that was a vibrant pink and red pattern. And the red pattern was such a beauty, it was mesmerized the Hachi in the middle of the entire forest. Okay, let me just... I'm not kidding, dude, listen, I gotta move a little bit. Listen. Guys, I've been away for a while. Just gotta make sure that I get a little bit of movement, you know? I'm trying to get a blood clot and fucking die, dude. Okay, I'm good. Yeah, man. I mean, it can happen even at whatever age, man. You don't move at all and you have bad water and bad circulation and whatnot, and you get like a blood clot in your, like, in your leg that can become like pretty big, and that clot in of itself, yeah, it's really bad, but it's not crazy. But if a small piece detaches of the clot and goes like into your lung, whatever, then it's really bad. Well, it's bad on its own, but that's how you fucking die, right? I think it's called a pulmonary embolism or some shit. I don't know where I'm going. Guys, I can't read Japan, please, man. Japanese, please, man. Yeah, there's nothing here. It's a loop. Oh. It's a crowbar. If I got a crowbar, if we get a crowbar, how about fuck getting those planks that we just slap? We slap that bitch ass. How about we crow? No, I know the code. I saw the fucking code. I see the fucking code, it's right. Okay. Wi-Fi. T-Smile. Wi-Fi. T-Smile. D. Wi-Fi. T-Smile. D. Yes. Wi-Fi T-Smile D-E-S. Dude, I know the code, dumb fuck. Maybe go all the way back out. Oh, unequipped lantern. And that's pretty five head. Wi-Fi. T-Smile. D-E-S. Easy. Easy. What? Ah! Ah! Thank you. girl in the witch should... what if we fuck all this? What? No, next game after this. Eight, seven, four, nine. I'm locked in. Where are you, fuck? Eight, seven, four, nine! Fists will align off our blade to continue your path. Lights will hide you 50% of the time. Offer a blade of what? That don't make no sense, bro. It's a code. Four sticks, five butterflies. I tried cleaning it, dumb fudge. Oh. I have to connect them, yeah, like a... Ah, wire. I see it's over there. Please don't. Coming. I think we made it. Wait, what? Can't. Letter? The dark figure presented itself as a friend. More mother figure. Knew her secrets. She's the only one who knew who they were. Sounds, it says nothing. Jam a man. I see it. Okay, now we're back to the beginning, okay. Now what the fuck do I do with the blade? We have to go become the Excalibur or some shit. Put it in stone. Pull it out. Fuck off. I can't kill it, there's no shot, dude. Don't even bother with that shit fucking theory. Oh, we never went to the back right though. Temple? There's nothing here, dude. Oh! Oh! Aha! Found it. What is that? Now the exit from earlier should be on the wall to my right in about 1.5 more lamps. Right there. 1.5, right there. It's the new unit measure. It's one lamp. Pretty good, boys. Are you still searching for your friends, or are you just trying to survive? Both. Easy. First try, man. Who is this guy? No challenge for me. What even is that? Just ever wonder what happened to all the butterflies sacrificed for selfish needs? Dude, they weren't even alive. They sealed tree hold my secrets. Whatever you say, dude, I'm out of here. I don't care about your secrets. Oh. Okay, tell me about your secrets. Seal the tree. What the fuck? Bang. So funny, dude. Funny, man. Ah, there's a butterfly. You really did it. You sacrificed another one of your friends. No, you're lying to me. Sacrifice to a butterfly? The butterfly will represent my friends. Uh-oh. Girl, so you claimed that long ago she was sealed by someone quite resembling the Hachi. Okay, so whatever. Does it ever end? Oh, look. Then we can buy merch. Buggers. No, my immersion is ruined. Blade. I now own a blade. Cornfield? I have a cornfield. Quite confusing this is. Ah! it's an ice grotto. Oh, man, I mean, we wouldn't find a rose in it. A rose in a cavern? It's the last rose. Dodged! Easy! The only rose that made it to the winter. Bitch, hello? Nice game. Oh my god, dude. That's probably made by like some fucking child laborer, 13-year-old like kid. Okay? Stop judging too hard. Yeah, the guy doesn't. I'm not doing episode 4 after this. I'm telling you 100%, okay? Yeah, I can't see shit. I have to go a little. Dude, what the fuck even is this? I mean, it was a dead end. You can hear it. I'm dead. I can't anymore. I can't do it. I can't fucking do it. This boss is incredibly hard though. Please stop. Dude! How the fuck? How the fuckity fuck? Hide on a bush like this? Like that? You dog shit ass crack. Who? Why? Why are you like this? Why are you like this? Who raised you? Do you even have parents? Do you have? You don't. You don't have. No. Nobody cares about you. People that baited me. You. What is your problem? No, you guys, these guys. So I was on a bush, didn't work. Fourth skull should be here. There it is. Clutch. Oh, there's no bushes here. All four skull, and I go to the one spot in the entire map that's a fucking dead end with no bushes. Absolutely disgusting, despiteful ass. Last right, that's not enough to done. End. We made it. Okay, now it's gonna be easy. Black skull should be here, right? Got it. Last skull is the easiest one on the right here. This is not right. No, I'm not kidding. This is simply not right. The one is boring. Okay, I'm done. Okay, boys, next game. I can't finish. I'm sorry. This is ass. It's ass. The trick isn't working anymore. Why is it doing that? Okay, guys, my body hurts. Playing this fucks me over, dude. I'm extremely unhappy.